here. I put center line, this center mass here, nose here. Like this. Like this punching here. And here like this here. This one. You go up this one. Here what you can do here? Like this. One, this one here. Not here, not here. Here, center. And here, here, like this here. I can pass him right away. This one, I can go elbow, I can hit. Then from here, what I have to do? See this, my leg is here. I'm going to sweep and then here, this part here. Put it. Bam! Pass me, go down here once again. Pass me here, one, two. This self-defense to counter-attack here. Here, here, like this here. They may be very, very close like this. It's a real threat like this here. This one here. Right after you take out this one here. Take it off. Got it?
Got it.
Second one. From here. One, two, this one. This arm already. Now he's going to be very scary, you see. It's like this here. Or like this. If his slash is down, I'll get cut here. Like this here. See this? If I take it off, we'll get hurt. Near him. You go down here. Hit, fell down like this here. You hit here. What is it? Not here. Not here. This part. Circular motion, this one. This. Not here. Here. This one. Person can fall down like this. He's on the ground, right? Put this one here in, and then this hand here. Just hold your right here. You see? Just fall down. Full control here. I didn't even do like this here. I just put my hand here. See? Got it? You are in the ATM, you're taking out money. Someone just coming in. It can be like this. Back or leg. Let's observe this one for you. It can be like this. It can be like this. It can be like this. Any situation. The knife. It can be this situation. It can be this. It can be this like this. On the side like this here. I was taking out my money like this. I was in panic like this here. What do you have to do here? This is too easy. They don't give you this much space. This is very easy. Now come close this. This is very easy. Now come close like this. After throwing out my money like this, then suddenly I can. He's staying close. You just watch this knife. Right hand, right? You can use this one right away. Close here. Throw it back with his body here. This one. You see now this one? It's with his body now.
If it's in different angles, then
I don't care. It's like this now. You go down and then like this. See here. This one, right? You can't go like this here. This is it, easy like this. If this is this side here.
Yeah.
So from here like this. I'll go down and if it's like this here, directly you can go like this. If it's like this here, you can't go like this here. So from here, like this. This one.
Before but during while withdrawing money we don't know, no?
That is why I'm saying that. You just panic. You just look like this.
Yeah.
Okay. You don't know the.
It's
here, like
emergency.
From here, instead of using this one, yeah. Go like. So. Got it. What next? Crack his arm first. Not here, not here. This one here. Here, groin, this one. I go down like here. come here. Like this, I mean panic. Don't move like this. Stay away little bit here. You see this? Crack this hand first. You don't need to hit his face. This one. This will give you a many time to it. This one here. Go and strike. Elbow here. This one here. In case you make a mistake, this arm didn't go down here. You go here. If it didn't go down here, go for this one. That side. If it didn't go down here, like this here, this hand here. This one. Another more easier one. Didn't go down anywhere. Just turn, crack this one. Fast one, slow here. Elbow one. This one, I'll crack this one. One, two, three, put it down. Second one, put your hands here like this. Crack this one, going, put the chin here, and then this one. The third one, in case we didn't disarm here, bam, I miss. Go here.
Okay.
The fourth one, you miss. This one. Got it? Yeah. Want to try?